I was playing in my bit and this boy came and goes, oh, what you doing? He goes, this is my bit. Aye, I lifted a stick and he ran like a rabbit. He came back with his pals, he goes, oh, what you doing? He goes, this is our bit. No, it's not, you stick to your bit and we'll stick to our bit. We went to school and played in the playground. Sometimes I'd wander half hour into their bits, but I'd end up coming back with their bits. Anyway, time passed and I wound up with a house with a garden, but I ended up off in Ebby and Crabbit for twitching the curtains and looking after my bit. See if that ball comes in here once more, I'll put a knife through it. And see if that cat never shakes again in the begonias where I found it, I'll take a sack and I'll fucking well drown it. I don't care if it was a third birthday present hen. That's exactly what'll happen if it doesn't curtail its habit for shiting in my bit. We went on holidays to the coast of Del Sunstroke. We were in a hotel with a poolside bar with Sky Sports chips and the Daily Star. And if anybody wandered there, we'd go, oh, you's party in your bit, we'll party in our bit. Things in our bit took a turn for the worse. The ferns all shut down and the banks all went burst. But they moved it all off to a far away bit where they paid them in washers and the conditions were shit. Aye, but they still came for their bit to their bit, didn't they? See, I fucking warned yous, didn't I? This is just the start, eh? So I started the Our Bit political party, and I wore a sharp suit and a big cheesy grin, and I went round the poor bit of Our Bit, and I told them we'd win if we put up the shutters and let any air in. We got some barbed wire, and we built a big fence, and we wore the fatigues of the Our Bit defence. Then we all started singing and hoisted a rag, and we hung our own national anthem and flag. Our bit is the fucking best. Your bit is a shite hole, oh. Your president is a big sex pest. Your national dance is for mincing fuds. Our bit's stonking, your bit's honking. G-I-R-F-U-I-L-O-O-L. Then our bit started running low on supplies, so we decided we'd get tooled up and start to colonise. And reparations for generations of wrongs perpetrated for your bit and our bit. We're taking this bit of your bit for our bit, but we're keeping the border, and that's the new order. And then this Judas for your bit made say bold. The trees in his garden started fruiting with gold. And we started to rejoice at this national salvation. Then he signed up a deal with a big corporation. And he got some barbed wire and a stake to his claim. And he goes, this is my bit and yous are getting named. What? This isn't fucking your bit. This is our bit. No, it's no. It's my bit. And they signed up to a treaty, so don't try to grab it. And he sealed off his airspace and declared no fly zones. And the United Bits Army came with gunships and drones. So this is the old adage of the fan and the shit. We started to subdivide and partition and split. My bit for your bit, his bit for her bit, our bit for their bit. And this is fucking my bit, right? It's my bit, it's my bit. It's 4 foot before but 6.5 feet. Don't touch it. Don't come near. Don't breathe my air. It's fucking my bit, right? My bit.